Hi friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In previous video, we discussed to write program for nth Catalan number using recursive and dynamic programming. If we look at recursive solution, function cost increases exponentially for n. In dynamic programming, solution takes order of n square. We can also solve this problem by using optimized approach, that is, binomial coefficient to find nth Catalan number in order of n time. Let us discuss second problem, triangulation of n plus 2 gun. Divide n plus 2 gun into triangles by drawing diagonals such that diagonals do not intersect. In case 1, let us take a square. Square has 4 sides, so for n plus 2 value, n is 2. Hence, we need to divide square into 2 triangles by drawing diagonals such that diagonals do not intersect. Number of possible cases are 2. In case 2, let us take a polygon. Hence, we need to divide polygon into 3 triangles. We can divide polygon into 3 triangles in 5 unique ways as shown below. In case 3, let us take hexagon. Hence, we need to divide hexagon into 4 triangles. This can be done in 14 unique ways as shown below. We can notice a particular pattern for each value of n in this table. We can represent this pattern using binomial coefficient 2ncn divided by n plus 1 to find the nth Catalan number. Here, Catalan function takes n as a parameter. It calls binomial coefficient function that computes 2ncn. The resultant value is stored in C. We then divide C by n plus 1 to get nth Catalan number. In this code, binomial coefficient function takes 2 parameters. Value of 2n is saved in variable n and value of n is saved in variable k to keep distinct variable names. Hence, it computes nck. RES variable is initialized to 1. According to combinatorics, nck is equivalent to nc n minus k. For example, nc0 will give same result as nc n. That is, 5c0 will give same result as 5c5 and 5c1 will give same result as 5c4. In if condition, we are checking if k is more than n minus k. If yes, then replace k by n minus k. This is done to minimize computation of nck for larger values of k. In for loop, we calculate nck by splitting formula into 2 parts. Finally, we return RES value. Thanks for watching. For any queries or doubt, please comment below.